Here we go. We kind of got the shape going here. We got this rounded over right here. We got an inclusion right there. See where my fingers are bouncing? Okay, that needs just to roll just a little bit more. It's a little flat. Needs to, that shoulder needs to come off there a little bit and then let that roll over. Right now we're going to work from here to there. Okay, we got to take this down to 7, so we're just going to start here. That's always kind of fun. You gotta kind of look and listen for that inclusion. Or sapling. I think it's right in there. You can hear the wood, the tone of it. It's a little funky. Oops, killed it. Sorry. I'm going to have to look that up and see what it is. I think what I'm doing is possibly overloading. You think? Oops, I did it again. See if we're coming to that. I can hear it in there. Hear it? Solid? That's loose right there. You see this inclusion right there? It's going to run through there. It should come out right about in here somewhere. What we'll do is take and come back and cut some butterflies. We'll butterfly this up and across and down, and then whenever it comes out here, we'll catch it down there. As long as it doesn't fly off and smack me upside the head, which has happened on occasion. Okay, here we go again. Here it's gonna snow in the next few days. Not here, but in New York. Hey, supposed to get rain or snow. That's where Roger Lisanti lives. Hank Uglis is probably getting snowed on because he can't stand the humidity. It has been cold though the last few nights. There's something drastic there. We gotta get this thing turning here. He's starting to go now. Okay, we're going to reset. I'm going to shut off for a while. Don't want to bore you guys. Let's shut it off. We'll see what we got going on here. Should have some pretty wild color changes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's starting to pop through there. That's it. Band right there. The inclusion hasn't come up yet, so I'm a little concerned about that. Must be right in there somewhere. We'll get it. Anyway, this, as you can see, this okay can come up and around and down, down in here. Okay, I'm going to take and get off of this. We're going to take and cut this down to a 6-inch flat. And then I can get my length, and we'll get that cut down to our bottom size. Then I can pull all this to it. Okay. Now.